This is 2022, June 4th and 5th. Here we have for you the new robot Seraph. I'm tempted to say Seraphin, but it's not Seraphin, it's Seraph. So when it flies in the air, it'll bring its two heavy weapons, much like an Orochi, but except it's got these two wings that come out. Defense system, which has a force field that partially blocks damage, so it's somewhat like a siren or harpy, so it doesn't block the damage completely. The puncher is here. Let's see how this does. I've equipped some other heavy weapons, but it does have to be somewhat of a distance because this is not really a good defensive ability, in that it only partially blocks damage, doesn't block it completely, unlike stealth, for instance, or some sort of force field. That blocks it completely, like the hawk. Does not have a built-in weapon. Okay, let's try another version. Here's the snoot, I think it'll be more powerful. Somewhat slow on the ground. Time stays in the air is not a lot, so you have to make use of it while you have it. Who's behind me? Oh, a scorpion. Let's get another Seraph. Okay, now we have a 600 meter weapon, so let's keep our distance. Actually, it's a Decay. It's one of those radiation weapons. Each successive shot is stronger, up to 200% bonus extra damage. Damage. Good. Someone else got it. The angel motif here. That's it. Let's bring out the Orochi with the punchers. bring out the luchador now. Titan. It's got Cinders and the Grom. Get the reflector active. That's it, that didn't last long. Thank you very much for tuning in and watching. Please hit the like button and consider subscribing. That'll help me out greatly. Thank you so much for joining us today.